allegations of payroll padding and fraud in an Arklatex sheriff's office. Now the district attorney is investigating. I'm Alana Quillen, and I'll show you the evidence in this 3 Investigates exclusive.
Thursday on KTVS 3 News at 10.